player three shoulder mounted guns. Can I hit those and have them count as not using the mech, or are they not part of the whole?
I believe that's part of the whole programmed hitbox thing where you probably, your hitbox probably gets smaller as you go up tiers. I've actually noticed once I reached tier 3 that my hitbox got a lot smaller. There have been times since I reached tier 3 that it's like, motherfucker, I should have hit that guy, and it's like, okay, cool, I guess I really need to practice a little bit more.
Yeah, the last game we had on Desert over here...
Dude, just come up here with me, like, this is the sniping zone. If you've got a long enough range weapon, this is where you want to be. Because if they go into that valley down there, see that valley right there? If they go down to that, that's just fish in a barrel.
Because
there's a ring over there.
Like there's two over here.
He's now highly regretting his decision. Dude, holy shit, it's 3-8. So yeah, this could be very bad.
No, we're going to die horribly, but...
This could be horrifically bad. Oh, this is gonna be so bad. It's gonna be a bloodbath.
Nope, it's your view again. And he's dead.
Alright, we're getting there. Nice, got him. Dude, holy shit, are we gonna bring this back?
I don't know. Where are all of they, though?
They're all behind that rock. There's another Atlas K trying to flank on us behind you down there. Behind you.
The catapult walking up.
Almost all of their team has open torsos, keep that in mind.
Yep. I got too much ease.
Atlas,
I'm dead.
Atlas Kilo's torso's open.
640 damage.
Come on. And dead. Atlas Kilo is down. Where is his favorite people going?
Yeah, you have five people spectating you.
Just me?
Yeah, just you.
Where's that favorite eagle going that was coming up behind me in D7? Fuck, I just missed them. Come on. Did I take him down? Okay, cool. I didn't see because I shut down right when I killed him. Oh, he has no weapons. Fuck him. What's amazing is we could actually... Oh shit, there's just two left. Where is this Atlas? That last Atlas, there's like a couple of people hiding over there. I don't want to move off my high ground.
No!
Just make sure no one comes up behind me. As long as we keep this high ground, we'll be good.
Nope, there's one.
I got him on my crosshairs just went red. No. What are you doing? Dude, you gotta be my eyes behind me. Like, I gotta make sure no one comes up behind me. Alright, sweet. Thank you.
Eight
under attack. Where is this Atlas? Fucking kill him already.
I'm so low.
just ducked behind a rock and my PPCs were recharging. So he's like just a center torso, now that's blood red. How many people are spectating me?
Still five.
Where is this bastard?
Probably
you can check the D5, just so we can make sure you can go off that way. Where is this bastard? Where is he? I'll go this way since he's on that way. He's probably on the other side of here. No, I was wrong. Sweet.
Wonderful. Like, that was bad, badass.
I can't believe you took him all out of that.
Dude, I can't believe we came back from that.
Yeah, no, that was pretty amazing.
Holy shit! I mean, 30, 40. I got three killing blows, eight assists, two solo, five kills, most damage dealt, 1,400 damage, and only 141 taken.
That's the month I've heard of.
No, it's 1373. Oh, 141 taken, spotting assist one, component destroyed 13, savior kill one, scouting four, flanking 15, hit and run one. Lance in formation 11. Protection proximity 15. AMS muscles destroyed 73. Oh my god, this was like literally the best game I've ever had in like seven years.
And you know what? I just recorded all of it.
Dude, that was awesome. Oh my god, that game was awesome, dude. I actually want to watch that now. That was like literally. Dude, like.
When I looked up and I saw, oh my god, 8 to 3 to 8, holy shit, there's only four of us left, and then all of a sudden you drop it, I'm like, oh fuck, you did badass that run. Wait, so you have that on your thing, your Twitch? Yeah, I have that, like the whole session we've done tonight is recorded. Alright, I'm gonna go to Twitch and check that out. What's your screen name again?
Zombie pants.
That should be like one of the only people in the MechWarrior Online channel.
No, there are a few.
There are?
Yeah.
What the fuck? I can't find it.
There's so many issues with freaking Gmail with Chrome. Not enough memory, open page, bro. I have 32 gigs of RAM. What the hell?